He'll lie about his job, too. Try to make it sound better than it is. Do you know these people? What do you do for a living, my friend?
Sales.
Sales? What do you sell?
Pumps.
What?
Pumps.
Pumps? Wow, I'm not sure you fit into this category. Like bicycle pumps? What kind of pumps do you sell? I'm starting to think you don't know what the pumps do. Which make it hard to sell them. They're like, well, what are these pumps for? Oh, I don't know. Peanut butter? Is that what he said before I interrupted him? They pump peanut butter? Well, that's what the world needs. We need more peanut butter pumps. You sell peanut butter pumps. Without you, we'd never... No, we'd still be okay. We'd survive without those peanut butter pumps. Now, the jelly pump, that's important. Where do you sell these peanut butter pumps?
Where do they make peanut butter?
Where do they make peanut butter? What is this, 50 questions? I thought I was in charge here. Where do they make peanut butter? Ohio, I guess? Kentucky or... Kentucky? Oh, okay. I didn't know that. Okay. Not from this area, apparently. Kentucky is where they make the peanut butter. But it'd be worthless to them if they didn't have the pumps from Cincinnati. Bring it over the border. Now, how does what does a peanut butter pump do? Like, do people buy them individually? Is there like a... Do you have any idea what you do for a living? I just don't know how you sell these products. He just said it's too high level for me. He's like, I hate to tell you this, but you don't test well. Well, how many pumps did you sell last week? Did you sell some pumps? Huh? Five pumps? And how much does a pump... How big are these pumps? Are they like just hand size, or do you have to like get on top of them? You're like, here it is. You got to get on top of it. It's about as physical as I'm going to get tonight. I told you my back hurts. So how big are the pumps? About this big? Really? Now who would? That's bigger than the actual can itself. I'd like to apologize for this conversation. This is like the Bermuda Triangle table for me. Where'd the comedian go? He's still talking to that pump guy. I don't think we're going to hear any more jokes. Well, a lot of people lie about their jobs, not this guy. Let's meet one more worker here in the crowd. Well, what do you do for a living, my friend?
Flood restoration.
You're a flood restoration. See, so once the flood is over, you re-flood the area. Okay. And were there some good floods in the last month?
No.
No.
Very dry.
Very dry. Like I said, like the lizard. Yeah. If you recall. So do you restore the floods, but that's, do you kind of hope that it's that it rains just so you have something to do?
Yes.
You do. So you hope for the hurricanes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, you're kind of an a-hole, I think. That's not a... He's what I'm talking about. He hopes for disaster. He's just waiting for a hurricane. I was here during the tornado. I was staying in Blue Ash. Do you guys remember the tornado?
Yes.
It was so weird. It was my first time in Cincinnati. Some of my family's from here, and I was at the hotel, and it actually hit the hotel. And all I remember is getting up in the middle of the night, and it was really windy in my room. And I think there was like a cow going around in circles. Now, what do? A flood hits like once a year, and you're in action, right?
No.
Now, how often?
Absolutely not. It happens every year, every day.
Every day there's a flood. Are you, you're just not talking about like a toilet overflowing.
Oh, yeah.
You are talking about that.
Absolutely. Well, anything.
We don't need you to fix that. I mean, I've heard that the peanut butter pumps are really good at getting it out of there.